I'm Justin Lewis, and welcome to Who We Are.
Also joining us is Sean Smart, the new head basketball coach for Kur
Kuath. Always catching me off guard.
I mean, these are the stars you don't want to hear from. That's your world, coach. We just living in it.
Glad to be here in New York. It's great to have Darryl Morsell, Kur Kuath with me. We got a long way to go still, but I think our guys have made a lot of progress and working really, really hard to build our way, our culture, the way we act, the way we interact, the way we respond. Looking forward to the journey that begins on November 9th and continues all the way through March. And really happy to be here in New York.
Pigeon time, that's what I do.
City behind me. Oh. I'm on top of the city, flying over top of the city, so I had to turn up for it one time. Man.
A little bit more. Now you got your logo behind you. You are marketed out right now.
Yeah!
Ah! That looks great.
Can you point again?
Yeah! Yeah!
What's your point? Drop it.
Drop it.
Unique about Justin Lewis. Have you spent time with him before? I mean, first of all, being from Baltimore, those guys bring an extra kind of energy and swagger to him. Darryl's the same way. He's 245 pounds, 6'7", very, very strong. He's put together like a linebacker, but he can really move as well. Well, how much time do you have? I love to talk about culture.
You can write a book.
I actually have a document, it's 26 pages, called a culture doc. So I'm really, really trying to build an emphasis on caring about one another, playing for one another, coaching for one another.
You know who we coming from. Y'all know I'm hungry, so let's call it Rats on Media Day and let's get out of here. Peace.
Team Retreat 2021, kicking off at the Shedd Aquarium. Yeah. Have some fun.
I don't like them.
You don't like these?
No.
It's a big one with a headache.
It's going to come up.
Oh.
Look at it like two.
Good.
We cut everything.
Oh.
Yeah. You know how we rock it.
Video.
Yeah. We out here in the big city. You know how we do it. We do it big.
You do? Play development coach here now.
Look at you.
We were the like eighth or ninth youngest team in the country, I think, at the time. Just talking about just a leadership standpoint, I had to be there every day, mentally, physically. But if I brought the younger guys together and brought them along and being able to you know, just have guys in the right mentality, right mindset of working hard, working together, we can achieve whatever we wanted to.
Appreciate you guys coming over. You guys couldn't be playing for a better man. And you got to understand up here at this level, it's not necessarily every guy is the best player in the world. Some of those guys are players that make the group better. And for me personally, the best teams that I've been around, they understand the importance of like team chemistry. The only reason that we won was because of how much those guys love playing with each other. How much they really, really had those deep relationships. Torian Green, I just hired as a starting point guard in two national championship teams. He was Joe Kim Noah's roommate. This is gonna sound corny, I swear to God it happened. They would get up every morning and tell each other they love each other. Every morning.
Dope,